my name is Kayela Robertson. I'm a graduate student in my fifth year in the clinical psychology program, specializing in neuropsychology. My research focuses on a lot of different areas. One of those is conducted at St. Luke's Rehabilitation Institute in Spokane, where there is a simulated community in a hospital setting. And so the simulated community is like a little grocery store facade, a hotel's facade, all these sorts of things to simulate the real-world community within this hospital. Whereas as people with things like traumatic brain injury, stroke, spinal cord injuries come into their hospital, they use this community environment to help rehabilitate people so that they can transition back to the community appropriately. And so part of my research there is just looking at this community to test whether people can perform an everyday activity, such as grocery shopping, within the simulated community. I'm from Spokane, Washington. So my mom was an auto paint detailer and my dad was a car salesman. So I took a little bit of a different route there. When I was learning a little bit more about psychology in high school, that was kind of my first exposure to it. My grandmother actually had a stroke. She had what we call an aphasia. The specific type of aphasia resulted in her inability to produce speech, so she could no longer talk. And so as she recovered from that stroke, I got to see the recovery process firsthand. I visited her at the hospital that I actually do research at now, St. Luke's. And I saw what the different professionals that worked at the hospital, like the speech therapist, physical therapist, neuropsychologist, the doctors, all kind of played a role. You know, as I learned more, especially going into like undergraduate and learning more about psychology and research in general, understanding that, you know, there's current researchers right now trying to work on bettering people's rehabilitation experience, improving their chance of recovery, that sort of thing, that really was interesting to me, and to know that I could potentially have a hand in that process is what kind of fueled my passion to go further in the field.
So this is the night out test. So we're using this currently for our brain health study.
Some of the short-term goals is really to develop different assessment tools to try to figure out, you know, where people's memory and thinking abilities are at, as well as how those are really impacting their everyday lives. And the whole idea of why we want to collect this information, why this is important to us, is to really figure out how we can then use that information to impact their everyday lives.
Different types of sugar, so they really got.
You know, for me, most of the research that we do is very collaborative. So we're usually working with people in our lab or in other labs, because we do a lot of work with like the computer scientists and engineers, that sort of thing. And then for the stuff that I do specifically, it's really working hands-on with participants, which sometimes they're, you know, the best part of my day, because you get to, you know, see these people. They really want to, you know, learn new information, ask you questions to really better their lives. And so for me, I actually get a lot of human contact because of that, and just working one-on-one with participants or in a group setting. I would say the big goal is for the people that we work with these different neurological conditions, to be able to fully recover and to be able to fully function independently and on their own, and be able to regain some of their life that they feel like they lost with either the diagnosis of some certain disease or their injury of their brain. I would say if you're interested in the sciences and something's caught your attention, just go for it and don't fight your passion. I actually was really resistant about going into the field of psychology, mainly because I knew it would take me like 10 plus years of college. So it might seem intimidating to go on these different tracks that have, you know, that they take a while. Just forget about all that, because me being in my fifth year of graduate school and going into my 10th year of college, it's something that went by so quickly, especially in graduate school, where you're doing stuff that's very applicable to what you want to do. Just don't fight it. Just go for it.